Hi, it is Case Smash, and welcome to a video. And today, we are going to be doing some Horizon 4 gameplay. We are going to be talking about if it is worth it, or if it is not worth it, to buy Forza Horizon 4. This video was filmed a day before Halloween, so happy Halloween. And when I got this at Walmart like 3 days after it came out, and it was $60, not too bad. So, my Xbox setup, here is the disc. This is what the disc looks like, but if you don't do Xbox One, obviously the top would be changed, but that is the disc. And while this loads, we're going to talk about the same things and the different things about Horizon 3 and Horizon 4. Like Horizon 3, there are obviously street races, off-road races, and you get to race the train, but you also get to race a hovercraft in this. There is the Bugatti Chiron, the Koenigsegg Agera RS, and yeah, so this is obviously the main screen, like it up here. Gen 10 Studios. Microsoft Studios. And here's the main part. There's the main car, the McLaren. Forgot what its real name is, well, its car name is, but I know it's the McLaren. And yes, seasons do change every week. Seasons do change every week, but you have to earn them first by doing races and stuff. And, yep, the main car, McLaren, like, Horizon 3, the main car was the Chancellor Rayo, I think. And at this main screen, I'm going to talk about it. So, yes, this Horizon 4 does take place in Britain. There's a tram that you saw right there, and the train is a steam engine. There is a train yard, and the map is ginormous. You get to own your own house in this. There's 15 different houses you can own, but they give you one for free. It's the Gables. Your last name is the Gables, I think. And you get to pick your own name. Of course, mine is Ninja. And, yeah, there's a... Talk about the train yard. And each car has its own skill point chart, which is really neat. You earn CR a lot faster, so some cars are more expensive. And there's now, in a normal wheel spin, you can earn up to 300,000 CR now. And there's a thing called a super wheel spin, where in one wheel spin there's three normal wheel spins. You can win up to 900,000 CR, but that's the rarest thing you can get. Yeah. There's also clothes, you get to customize your character. There's dances, emotes, there are some Fortnite dances in this. Ugh, sorry. And yeah, so, pressing A right now. Logging in. I feel like there's more to tell you, but... There's so much in my head, I don't even know what to say next. Yeah, there's a huge mountain, and the city is huge. Like, there's just... The map itself is really big. Yeah, it does turn to ice because, yeah, seasons change. And there's different... There's barn finds, of course. And there's different season barn finds, where if there's a certain barn find for a season, once that season ends, the barn find will go away as well. And so I would say this game is worth it. Because it's better to get into it as soon as possible, so you don't, like, get into it right once another Forza game comes out. And I would prefer Horizon 3 than Motorsport 7. Just my opinion, because, you know, who wouldn't? And the loading is a lot faster. Well, not a lot faster, but... See, that's the house you get to own, first of all. There's my Koenigsegg, I just got that Koenigsegg. So right now, it is summer. It'll end in 1 day, 17 hours, 37 minutes. I'm level 36. You do level up slower, which kind of stinks. I mean, leveling up, you do get a spin every level up, but yeah, you get to tune, obviously, and all the upgrading is the same, and there's Forzathon. There's Forzathon Live where you get to do it, and the cool thing is that, well, there's a chat in here where you could talk to people. And it's always online free roam. There's always people like, zoning. There's no such thing as online free roam, because it's always online free roam. So, there are some AIs, but obviously they're just following the speed limit and everything. Forza lovers don't like to do that. Do not like to follow the speed limit. And I do not remember the fastest car, but... So I'll show you some stuff really fast. Here's the main lobby at your house. You get to go to this lobby, obviously, in the festival or in your house. You do get to fast travel back to your festival for free. And wherever you are, you get to switch your car for free without using any CR. So here you have garage and the auction house, just normal auction stuff. They have a new playlist. They have Horizon XS. That's a good playlist. And they have everything else as well. Horizon Pulse, Space, but every single song is different, but they're just the same radio station. So you still have Anna for your, like, Google Maps and stuff like that. So I'll show you my cars right now first. So obviously, there's my Koenigsegg. That's the only car I have with the heart by it because I love Koenigseggs. Then I just have all of these cars. The barn find cars are pretty good. And I'm a beginner to this game now. I'm only level 36. You get this Huracan early in the game. And my favorite off-road car is definitely this Land Rover. It is like my beast. The Koenigsegg is good for street races, and its top speed is 285 miles per hour. That's it. See up there? That's a Forzathon live alert. You get an alert 5 minutes before it starts. You have to go to a circle, and then they wait another 5 minutes for any free-roaming people to join. Then you do events together. Super fun. So I'm going to be doing, like, an off-road race, a street race, just to show you what it's like. And I might do a Forzathon live event. And then I'll just show you around the map. So I'm now going to show you the map next. Gotta turn up the volume.
Still in the competition.
My favorite radio station is Horizon Pulse.
And enjoy the scenery now, can't you?
Here we are, Britain. This is Horizon Pulse, but yeah, it's not the same songs. The Gables, this is the house that you get to start. Actually, I'll show you the house first. So much stuff to show you guys. I'm basically showing you everything you need to know to get into Horizon. So here's the house, nice parking lot and stuff. And yeah, you get the inside views right here. And you also get another inside view like that. Then that one, then that one. You get four cool views. Then the backyard, nice. You can't, like, literally go inside your house and walk around or anything. You can customize your character. That's really easy. I won't show you guys how to do that, because if you do buy this game, you'll figure it out very easily. Even Anna tells you, or the other person, I don't know. So we have... Wait, I look up here. We have Horizon Base, Block Party, XS. This is the new radio station. Hospital, Timeless, Radio Off option. So I'm going to go right here, and here is the map. Here's the house you start out with. Oh, here's the Forzathon Live. See, there's a purple or red circle. That's where it starts out. Here is the festival. It is pretty big. It's nice. And it's all the way around here. Here's the big lake. Here's another house option you could buy, but other houses do cost money. Like Lake Lodge, that's 5 million CR. You get to race the train, race hovercraft. Yes, the train is a steam engine. And here's the city. Nice. You do get drag races everywhere. I do a couple of those. There's even a Halo race, which is really cool. And you can own a castle in the city, but it's 15 million CR. You're not gonna earn that much. Like, if you play 24 hours with this game, you'll probably earn maybe, like, just doing races nonstop, maybe 1 million CR? I don't know. But I played I spent the money on the Koenigsegg. That Koenigsegg is a week old for me. And I've played three more times and gotten 550,000 CR. And I've done off-roading racing. So here's the run the street races with the, like, the missed checkpoints and then just normal checkpoints. Yeah, and the cool thing is that when you're free roaming and other people are free roaming, you just run straight through them. You don't ram into them, which is awesome. But you do run into the AIs. So first, I am going to do a street race, then an off-road race, then I'll show you guys the city, and then that I'll possibly show you more things. And then, yeah, here's the fast travel boards and just XP boards. And XP boards, you have to get, like, points for them in order to change seasons. And then once you get every season, then they just go on every week. Here's a time. Here's the race you can only do in summer. That's what I mean. I did have a barn find that's only in summer, but I already did it. So, you do get to film a movie scene. So this guy comes. So there's a guy that wants to do a movie. It's called The Stunt Driver, and you just do really cool stuff with supercars. You get to buy a company for 100,000 CR, where you get to use any supercar. And yeah, so I'm not going to do this because there's, I don't know, I've done three so far. I don't know how long he's going to want me to film scenes. You'll get it. If you buy this game, he'll tell you all about it. Like, even they tell you, like, a lot of stuff you need to know. So, it does tell you the temperature right there. It does tell you the temperature, it tells you it's summer. And here's the super wheel spin and wheel spin. Yeah, it's like everything's the same. The perks, yeah. If you guys play Forza, you already know stuff about that. So right now I'm gonna go do a street race. Oh yeah, and these walls right here, you could break through now. Those, well, if you're going right speed, you could break through them. And then it makes like a bunch of, like, you'll see right up here. You can break through those walls, you can't in Horizon 3, and whenever I do that, I say, potatoes, because whenever they break, it looks like potatoes, you'll see. See, look. Look at, eyes, flying potatoes. And there are animals in this game, but it's impossible to run them over. There's sheep, there's chickens, there's goats. These are sheep, I think. Or goats, I think they're sheep. Yeah, they're sheep. And, yeah. I'll show you the clip at the end. I'm gonna do a street race. Where's this one? Nah, I wanna like a straightaway race. Yeah, here's the beach over here. It's a nice beach. I'll do, that looks off-road. I don't want a lapped street race. And might as well do one that's like, not that, well, pretty close. What's this? This is in the festival. Oh yeah, I'll do this race, so I'll just do that because, first of all, I want to show you guys the festival. So, yeah, and there's only one festival in this game. You don't earn festivals anymore. You can't level them up. There's only one festival, which is great. I'm actually really glad about that. Yeah, once again, I personally do think this is worth it. There is rewinding.
You've arrived at your destination.
That's huge. And you don't have to earn drone mode anymore. You always just, it's on in your lobby. This place is huge. Stage. Here's the main part. Okay. Here's the main stage. Let's go right under it. So, where's the main part we going? Ooh.
same horns. No horn changes, I don't think. This is the main song for the lobby. And yeah, this is the other part where you could go in here. Let's do a street race in the festival. Let's do this one.
Turn around when it is safe to do so.
Turn and I'll show you some of the cars you can get. Or just all the cars. Cornstalk RS is pretty cool.
You have arrived at your destination.
I don't know if it's DLC or not. I've heard the Porsche pack is no longer DLC. I don't know if that's true or not. Horizon Present. So this is a Horizon Present. Is this meant for Koenigsegg? It's a hyper. I'm just gonna create just normal Koenigsegg. Regular. And there are a lot of cars that are no longer DLC, which is awesome. Here's the main lobby. If here's an emote, you can pick one for the showboat, which is the beginning, which is right now, and victory. My jogging one right here is a victory. I mean, my jogging one is a showboat. My victory one is kind of like electro shuffle, and you'll see if I do win. You can only show your dance, though, if you get first place. God, I made this race all Koenigseggs. I'm gonna try not to win. No, okay, I have to rewind that situation. It stopped me by the LEDs. Forget about it. I said trying not to rewind, I'm not doing it. To drift, I feel like. That's the second time I've gotten stuck there. I'm not a big fan of street races, I prefer off-road races. That's why I'm doing pretty bad. This is only like my fourth street race, and I've done like 12 off-road races. Yeah, like, no wonder this is such a short, oh my gosh, short track. There's four laps instead of three. How did I get stuck there? Man, those other Koenigsegg are way ahead. Oh my gosh! Okay, I just hit the side. I thought I got stuck there again. Also do a drag race for you guys. Oh, I'm pretty bad at street races. I'm used to off-roading. I'm horrible at drifting on streets. That's why. I'm high difficulty too. like unbeatable. Oh my gosh. Sixth place. That's pretty bad. So as I was saying, I was used to off-roading racing. Forgot what I was gonna say. I'm just gonna show you guys what it's like to customize your customer. I almost said customize your customer. Oh yeah, so I'm gonna do a drag. I'm gonna do an off-road race, then I'm gonna do a drag strip race, then I'm gonna free roam a little bit. And I don't want to give you guys like all the details away, so you can enjoy some of the exploring yourselves or just finding new stuff out. So you get to pick your character. There's a lot more choices, actually. I think this was the character I chose last time. I'm not sure. Like, Horizon 3. There are some of the same characters. This guy was in Horizon 3. I think this guy was in Horizon 3. I think this guy was. I don't know any of the girls, though. You get these. Whoa, I have a lot of them. And you earn rewards for playing Horizon 3, which is really cool. And Horizon 4. This is my shirt. It's a Horizon 3 shirt. That's pretty cool. And you get jackets. It's pretty dope. What is that? It's a Motorsport 6 and Motorsport 7. Jackets. It's pretty cool. What is it? I like my jacket on. I won this from a super wheel spin. This is pretty cool. Girl. Stuff! Look at these shoes though. Those are dope. Those are like Jordans. I don't know, I'm not a shoe guy. And you get normal running shoes. This is pretty cool. Boots? When did I get those? Huh. Hats. Eyes. Alright, let me go to the emotes. Emotes at the last. This is the morning, the jog. And then this is a legendary, the victory one. See, I wouldn't call it Electro Shuffle, but it's in its theme. Two-step, this is the dance you get for free at the beginning. I unlocked all these except this one. Yeah. Then there's just a bunch. Yeah, there is chicken dance. Here's Best Mates, a copy of Fortnite. Or just a copy of the meme. Clown dance. A little different than Take the L in Fortnite. The robot, this is... It's not a copy because it's different and perfect. The floss, that is just because of a meme. Young man. These are some of the dumbest names. Oh well. Might as well get in my Land Rover. I'm actually gonna like this part too. Put a heart by it because it actually gives me good luck. Coding Sig and the Land Rover. Wait, did I pass it? Oh, it's gonna be the first car. Yeah. I'm gonna actually show you some of the cars that you can just buy. I'm actually gonna show you every single call, and that might take a while, but I'll just go like this. I'm not gonna talk for a bit, but pause the video if you need time to look at the cars, but I'll just be doing this. see you guys at the end of this montage. So that is the end of all the cars you could buy in the game. I actually just saw this truck. Oh my gosh. That's 800,000. That's nuts. And it's a truck. Oh my. Okay. Let's do an off-road. Then I'll do a drag strip, then a ceremony. I did a lap street race, so I'm gonna do a non-lap off-road race. Perfect. I like the non-lap races.
Turn around when it is safe to do so.
Just because I think there's a lot of things to get stuck by. That's why I probably don't like street races, because there's so much things to get stuck by. And you get, I'm pretty sure you get more credits for
200 yards.
Off-road
turn
races.
Left.
So what is the winner? Horizon 3 or Horizon 4? Goes to Horizon 4.
Hey Horizon, Amy here. Just look at that sunset. Wow.
Sunset?
Remember when we were just
in the middle of the day?
And every sunset made you feel a little bit sad that the festival was one day closer to being over. Isn't it nice not to feel that feeling anymore? We are one more day through summer and one more day towards whatever comes next, which right now is more racing and more.
In the winter, it will all be ice.
Here, rumpa, rumpa.
100 yards. Turn left.
No! you're always in ghost mode. There's no such thing as ghost mode, unless you're always in ghost mode. But not for AIs. So we are here.
You have arrived at your destination.
And see in the bottom left corner, obviously you have the mini map, you have...
Did somebody order a car?
Yay, extra my barn find for the summer.
Ready for you.
So down arrow key for Anna, then the left arrow key for chat. You have more options, but I don't know how to get to them. These are the free roaming options. Hi, nice car, awesome, or okay, I'm saying hi. Hi to nothing. Then it appears down there. Everyone in the map can see you. See that chat. See all these dots over here? These are all live people. Yeah. So let's do this off roadways. I like just doing races with all the Land Rovers. And if you guys are new to the channel, please like and subscribe and turn on the bell to get all notifications when I post a video. I do maybe maximum maybe one video per month. That doesn't sound like a lot, but time travels fast, so yeah. Don't always have a lot of time to film videos like this. Travels a lot faster. Like, if you're standing in one spot in Horizon 3 near the train tracks, the train will come like every 15 minutes. For Horizon 4, it's like 5 minutes. Like drifting, but not like that. Stupid water. I gotta change my direction there. Oh, I just went over like a bunch of stuff. Oh, and I still... ran over sheep? And if you're free roaming and you're in the pause menu, and another free roamer sees you, it'll just still be a name tag above your gamer tag saying that in pause menu. So, and when you're rewinding while free roaming and other people see you, you'll just disappear while rewinding. Then you'll reappear. Point and race 37, nice. I think that's my level. See what I mean? I'm so much better off-roading than street racing. I'm the same difficulty as I was for the street race, and I got 6th place for street race, 1st place for off-roading. I just love off-roading. Don't know why. three first place people. I got first, then someone of those two got second, then third. Level 38. Wow, I just leveled up to 37. Now I'm 38. Oh, I'm so close to getting G. Floating series. And my wheel spin. Yep, this is what a wheel spin looks like. Horn. It's just called horn. Or whatever that is. So now I'll do some free running. Well, I'll do drag strip next.
You will listen to Horizon Pulse.
Do, 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 do. Oh, I thought I had a wheel spin earlier. This is a good song. Some songs are instrumental, but so I'm gonna switch my car really fast into this kind of Ferrari. I forgot what it's called. Wait, oh, this car. Like usually when you do this in Horizon 3, it costs 10,000 CR, but it's free now. I'm gonna do the beach drag strip. Oh, it's right here. Wow. Nice. Here's the Halo race. I don't know if I should do the Halo race or not. No, if you guys are gonna buy the game, I want you guys to do that. I don't wanna spoil it. I like this car for drag racing because it's really good. I mean, it gets first place some of the time, not all the time, but I just like it because, you know, there's a drag strip for beach. It's not too bad. There's even a drag strip in the festival, but it's so short. Hey, Ferrari. I'm just gonna click A because everyone's gonna use the Ferrari, blueprint Ferrari. That's really good. Wait. Oh, I can do it in the spring? Summer, spring. I'm just gonna do summer so I get the credits. Same seconds, same milliseconds, and it said I got second place, which is really cheap. Not bad. Ooh, I'm tired, laying down on my stomach. Excuse me. Ooh, time to free roll. I always go all the way to the car section just to change my car, and it's right here in the home screen.
My real life is so competitive. Just leave me dreaming, never wake
36 minutes, 52 seconds. That's not too good. Total skill surge. What? My Koenigsegg is in the sand. Do you guys see that? Why is it gray? I never knew it was gray. I thought it was... Oh, it's just me. Alright. My Koenigsegg literally just turned white. It was gray, then it turned white. Did you guys just see that? That's weird. That's so weird. Yeah, this is deep sand where it'll show your tire tracks. Alright, let's go to the city. Glad I got that on camera. It turned white.
100 yards.
Yep, here is another castle you can own for 10 mil CR.
Turn around when it is safe to do so.
Oh, I'm inside of it. This is actually bigger than I thought. I'll show you the castle in Britain. Discovered. What is it? 750,000. I'm not getting that. That is a nice house. We're kind of in the city. I guess we are. Yeah. Welcome to the city, guys. Welcome to Britain.
You have arrived at your destination.
Bam. There's the other tram. Yeah, that tram's glitchy too. Whatever. They tried their best. How do I get through the fence? I can bash through it with my car. Why can't I fly over it? Yeah, they have to fix that too, where you can just fly over stuff that you can bash through with your car. Here's a... These moves. So it turns out every day these train cars move a little bit. These train cars are just all in them. None of them are poking out.
Wow.
Oh, can I fly through here? What's through? Is this the way out of Forza? Maybe there's another section that I haven't discovered yet. There is! I've never seen it. Can I get through? Let me through! Or is this the side I've discovered and that was the other side that I have discovered? This is the side I haven't discovered yet. Guess I can't get through. That's cool. Nice. I don't know what's the point of that, because why is there a train there and it goes nowhere? Actually, I'm going to go to the castle you can for 15 minutes. The drone is pretty fast, like it is in Horizon 3. Here it is. You can own this for 15 mil CR. Take a photo here by iconic site. Look at the laughing red cup. Supermarket, wow. What's this? Fresh bread. Why is there a store of just bread? What does that say? It says world. This is the yellow part says now. Oh, I can see the bread. Oh, when I go inside of there, it's less blurry. Look at the bread. So that is basically all of the topics in Forza. Well, there may be some that I personally have not discovered yet because I'm only level 37 or 38, but who knows? It's Forza. Meant to free roam. Let me show you this clip just to show you what the train here. Just to show you what the train looks like. This is what it looks like, what the train looks like. This is just a clip. Of me and my Koenigsegg, this is my Koenigsegg just standing there. It's the steam engine. Yeah, the gates don't go down, they just ring. There are tractors that move, which is cool. Steam engine, which is loud too. There it is. It's fast. The whistle's pretty nice. Yeah. So, that's basically it. Let me get my skill points really fast. If I could buy anything. Nope, these are all 10. Oh well. So guys, I am gonna end it here. I know it wasn't that much of a Forza gameplay. I mean, it was a Forza gameplay, but it was just a tour. So if you guys want me to do, like, just pure Forza gameplays, or Fortnite gameplays, or Halo gameplays, or Minecraft gameplays, comment down below what you would want me to do. Because I'm free to do that when I have the time. So, I hope you guys like this video. Please sub if you haven't. And leave a like. And comment down below what you think I should do next. So, I will see you guys... all later. Bye.